Hi everyone, Tim here from vMix, and today we're looking at the Magewell ProConvert HDMI 4K Plus on this episode of Will It Work With vMix? The answer may shock you, but it probably won't. So let's get to it. Does vMix support the Magewell ProConvert HDMI 4K Plus? And the answer is yes. And why is that? Well, it supports outputting NDI video, and vMix supports all things NDI. So it's really simple to set up. You just plug in your HDMI video source, connect the ProConvert to your gigabit network, and you'll see it as an available source in the NDI input section of vMix. It's just that simple. Now, we could end the video here, but we thought we'd tell you a little bit more about this awesome little device. Hooray! So what is the Magewell ProConvert? This device allows you to convert HDMI video into an NDI source on the network. This particular model allows you to input up to 4K 60p video sources via HDMI and then convert that to NDI so it's accessible on the local network. Then you can easily input that video source into vMix and use it as a part of your production. In fact, we've connected up this camera right here to the ProConvert and are using the 4K 60p NDI feed into vMix. You can also see the device right here, HDMI plugged in one end, Ethernet cable out the other end into the network so we can use it in vMix. So here's a quick diagram. The Panasonic DVX200 camera is being input into the ProConvert via HDMI, and then that's connected to our PoE Plus gigabit switch. Then we're able to bring it directly into vMix. So yes, that has enabled me to do this tutorial recording in 4K 60p, which means that you can watch it and this terrible beard on YouTube in 4K 60 if you so desire. Now I am starting to think about doing a 4K 60p terrible beard livestream channel, so hit me up if you too have a terrible beard and want to join me on my campaign. Now as I alluded to, this device can be powered via power over Ethernet, so all you need is one cable for power and distribution. It also has the ability to use USB instead of Ethernet, so you can power and connect via a USB cable. So what you need to do is you can plug in the USB cable from the device into your computer, and your PC will see it as a network adapter and allow you to bring in the video source like it would if it was a network cable. So your computer will see it just as an NDI source, which is a really cool feature. The ProConvert also has a lot of other cool features such as Tally. So on the side, you can see if the source is in preview, program, or not being used at all based on the lights. Now another feature of the ProConvert is the HDMI video pass-through. So this gives you the ability to duplicate your incoming video feed and send that out to a monitor, a recorder, or perhaps another capture device and video production. This model also has the ability to control PTZ cameras via the serial port. The model that I'm using today supports up to 4K 60p, but that doesn't mean that it only supports that. It will support lower frame rates and resolutions and convert those to NDI. There's a handy webpage that you can use to change video settings and to see device information of the ProConvert. It will allow you to downscale the video source so you can save on network bandwidth, or if your production is using a lower resolution. For example, today, like I have a 4K 60p video source, but my production is using a much lower resolution, I can use that web page to alter it. Now to access this, you can just use the local network address or just right-click the input in vMix and click Configure Source. The Magewell ProConvert provides a reliable, well-made NDI capture device from a trusted industry name. It was also really easy to set up. We just plugged it in and it worked. So if you're looking for an NDI solution, then this is another good option to consider when you're doing your research. So for more information, you can just go to magewell.com. Now they do have other versions of the ProConvert, including 6G SDI, and potentially others in the future, or that might already be out when you're watching this. So check out the website for all of the details. So thanks for watching us today on this episode of Will It Work With vMix, or WEEV for short. Now we test a lot of different hardware here at vMix to make sure that we give users the best experience that we can. And we only include equipment on our huge list if it passes our tests. Now, if you want to see what capture devices, cameras, and controllers work best with vMix, just head to vmix.com and go to our supported hardware page. Now, remember, if it's a device or a piece of software that outputs NDI, then yes, vMix supports it because vMix has supported NDI from day one. If you have any questions about NDI, you can go to newtek.com/NDI or go to vmix.com/NDI. If you have any questions about vMix, feel free to send us through an email via vmix.com, as it's a whole lot easier answering technical questions via email as opposed to YouTube comments. So thanks for watching, and we will see you later.
Thanks for watching. Click to watch another exciting vMix video or head to vmix.com for a free 60-day trial. See you later.